So now that you've assigned your testers to develop protocols to challenge the system, and you have solid requirements, you must structure the test to fully address the system and to support ongoing validation. The de facto standard for validating software is the design, installation, operational, and performance qualification, or the DQ, IQ, OQ, PQ approach. This is a solid, well-known methodology, and also one that auditors are familiar with.